what's the world of your customer going to look like in the future from your perspective?
Well, it's a really interesting question, because the established realtor industry in Canada is very, very strong. You know, they've got very strong pillars to the industry, the MLS systems that they've been using for decades, the software that feeds into those MLSs, big sites like Realtor.ca that are propped up by these MLSs. And so this infrastructure exists around the agent industry. So I don't think the agent industry is going to be significantly disrupted. At least you could look in some markets and say maybe agents go away entirely, because it's just going to be such a difficult period to operate in buying and selling homes. But in this market, I think you will see some attrition to the number of agents. I mean, you just can't support the number of agents that are in the market today because of this unique buying and selling agent environment in Canada. You actually have a proliferation of agents. You have far more agents than you have listings in the market, which is a fascinating kind of environment. So I think you'll see a lot fewer agents, a lot more professional and a lot more digitally orientated. I mean, this whole idea of work from home, I think that's going to be the biggest impact to this crisis is, already our staff have been working from home for a month. If this goes on for another 2 or 3 months, there's just no ways we're going to get the guys to come back to the office. It's like, why would we work from an office? And I think the same is going to happen with agents and how they relate to consumers. Is why would I, come to an open house, or why would I get in my car and drive around to 5 different listings in a day to try and meet with agents and do it the hard way, when I have an expectation that I can do it online, or I can do it through video conferencing like this, or you should be producing virtual tours and 3D walkthroughs and floor plans around every listing so I can see them online. So I think the way that it's going to impact the customer is that they're going to have to be far more digitally savvy, and that may change the mix of which agents are doing business and which agents aren't doing business. I think that's probably the biggest impact, is this the work from home societal shift that we're going to see, and how that impacts the way agents are called upon to do business.